another run with how they're playing since that much needed all-star break.
Here comes Giroux for Myers. He scores his first NHL goal.
Well, the Flyers are able to get one before the end of the second period. A good job by the Flyers to exit their zone. A good little play there by Couturier to Giroux. The drop pass to Myers. And a little drag and shoot back where you came from. A good job by the Flyers, though, to get through the neutral zone cleanly and allow Philip Myers to get himself in an area where he can really rip that shot off the post and in.
And he pulled it into his body and then shot back the other way. And a nice job by Claude Giroux to get that puck and make sure it can go on the mantle or maybe the hood of his car, Myers. He tossed that to a longtime equipment man Derek Settlemyer. So congratulations to Myers.
Myers from Giroux and Couturier at 1948, his first in the NHL. So the Flyers are on the board late in the second period after the Caps scored the first five. Coming up, the Discover Card intermission report with Liam, Mike, Jonesy, and Bob McKenzie. Everything clicking for the Caps. An interview with the Blues' Ryan O'Reilly and an update on the Leafs'